boy here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yeah, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen! Barbara, it's me! Your friend!
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
Good to see you, Batman.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
You're working for Riddler.
What? You're crazy! Batman's gone crazy, guys!
What are you doing, Batman? Back off!
Stand down, Batman!
I don't know what he's talking about, guys!
Are you sure?
Okay, okay! I do famous Enigma! Tell him when Gordon's on his trail! Stick those dumb trophies of his around the place. That kind of stuff. But that's it, really. I'm not such a bad guy, I swear.
I don't care.
Hey, you can't throw me in here. I'm a cop.
Not anymore.
I'm starting to enjoy watching you come in here looking a little bit more screwed every time.
Whoa, easy. We can stand it. What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach it. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
The Cobra tank for weaknesses There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Cobra unit dispatched to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area.
That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. That's the left side scanned. I just need to scan the right side.
You are his to dispose of after tonight. Though I warned him that what's left won't be the Batman anymore.
The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Cobra Scout destroyed. Impossible. We know what caliber rounds he's using. The armor was impenetrable.
Can't just roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. Better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you requested is ready for installation at the Clock Tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. You can't hold a candle to me. Tonight, I snuff you out. It's been too long.
Just like the last time.
He's attacking fire station.
Perhaps he takes their word personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes. Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support.
Hey, question. Did it hurt watching her die? Powerless to do anything?
Programming Cobra to respond.
Barbara Gordon worked for you. She fought for you. And look where it got her.
Get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can...
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the Earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's near Mercy Bridge.
I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
I served my country, sacrificed everything, lost friend. Oh!
Oh!
now to locate the commander and finish this. Has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated. Always.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
Trust me. Oh, yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. Are you still bitching about that? Yeah, damn right I am.
Too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast. Shutting the vault door will contain the blast. I need to close the vault door and contain the blast. Closing the vault door will contain the explosion.
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long time.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
Thank you.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
The Rattler!
penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you scan below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the, gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
This ain't over!
I hear her. Crying, trapped. She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back. Yes, she's calling louder. You're too far away. Keep searching. She's waking from a long sleep.
Hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.